almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze.
Welcome here to O'Neill Park, Dungannon, for the Under 16 Grade 1 Championship, or Under 16 Grade 2 Championship Final between Ardboe and Loughmacrory and Loughmacrory coming near Thrasa. Cahill O'Hagan from Brackville is the man in the middle. Linesman Paul Mullen and Stephen Leonard. So we're ready to go in another minute or so. Looking about the ball, we're ready to get the game going here. Under 16 Grade 2 Championship Final, Loughmacrory already have the league title under their belts. They're going for the double, and there the ball's in, and the game is on. It's palmed down there to Niall Dunahy. Niall Dunahy to Ryan Dunahy, centre half forward. Ryan back to Niall. Niall trying to go through the tackle as he fouled, touches the ball on the ground, and a free out to Ardboe. Centre halfback Joe Quinn with it. But it goes to Mark Graham. Mark Graham sweeps it across to Conal McIlduff. Conal left footed. Going towards the far sideline with the number 8 from Ardboe, Michael Cassidy, is going to gather it close to the sideline. Bounces the ball hand to toe, fists the ball to his midfield partner Wilkinson, Ryan Wilkinson. Right footed ball from Wilkinson across to the number 22. I don't know who he is, but he's wearing number 22, Ryan the column. He fists the ball. Fists the ball. A nice shot there and a fine score from the number 14, Conan Campbell. Conan Campbell with that score. First score of the game, and we've played approximately 1 minute. Our co-commentator has just arrived here, Kenny Curran. He played on the last team that won an under 16 championship title in 1982. He tells me he scored the winning goal. So 1982 is the last time that Loughmacrory won an under 16 championship title. Darren McGaughey with a kick out. Goes to Mark Grimes. Mark Grimes. It comes down to Pierce Grimes, number 10. Pierce Grimes, he tries a short pass to Conal McIlduff, trying to bust through the tackle. And it's Niall Grimes. Niall's foul and it's a free out. Niall Grimes, number 14. It's Loughmacrory on the attack here. Niall Dunhay with a right footed kick. It's going towards Declan Grimes, but the full back has it. He's a lot smaller, but he's pushing him off the ball. Aidan Duffy going through the tackle. Puts the ball across, a dangerous pass, but the centre half back has it. The red headed centre half back, Joe Quinn, goes for the number 10, Michael Lynn. Michael Lynn bounces the ball and goes for a short pass, but it doesn't work out. Loughmacrory on the attack. Niall Dunhay with the ball. Niall, hand to toe. Is he looking a bit of free? Fists the ball back there to Pierce Grimes. Pierce fists it back out again. To Cormac McGaughey. Cormac McGaughey to Mark Grimes. A lot of playing here. Ryan Dunhay and to Brenton Dunhay. Brenton Dunhay, first time on the ball. Brenton turns, he goes left footed. He kicks the ball but goes harmlessly wide. At this juncture, I'll hand you over to Kenny here for a few comments.
Obviously, team's still settling down here, Sean, into this game here. Loughmacrory, same line-out as last week. The team that won the league title are both made the better start with opening point here, but long way to go here, and we're all hopeful now that they can complete this double. And this team can become the first team for Loughmacrory ever to win a league in championship double.
Thank you, Kenny. The kick out here from Shane Graham. Right footed kick from Shane Graham out towards the middle there. Niall Dunhay's up for it, and he palms the ball down to young Grimes, and he puts it into Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen back to Niall Dunhay. Niall Dunhay's a chance. Oh, and he makes a slip and the ball's cleared out. Ryan Wilkinson. Wilkinson running into the referee. Gets it in there too. Michael Lynn. Michael Lynn going down to the ball, and the big centre half forward has it. Ollie Coyle. And the ball's going kicked in there now. Is there a foul there? There is. Pierce Grimes fouls his man, Sean Teague. And it's a kick out. It's a free kick now to Ardboe. About 45 metres out, the centre half forward, Ollie Coyle, going to take it. Number 11. Left footed from the number 11. It's a high one, but it goes harmlessly to the right and goes wide. So 1 point is nil to Ardboe, and we've played 4 minutes. Loughmacrory had chances there to get an equaliser, but it didn't work out. So Darren McGaughey going to take this kick out. The edge of a small square. It's not a great kick out, but it goes towards young Endicorn. Endicorn releases it to, and his interception there. Cormac McGaughey's intercepted by Michael Lynn. Michael Lynn to the midfielder, Michael Cassidy, and he kicks the ball in. It's been well boxed out there by Connor Donnelly. Who has it now? Is there Bo? Has it? No. It's Pierce Grimes. Or Niall Grimes. And the ball, they've lost the ball in there again, and Ardboe on the attack again. There's a bit of a scrimmage. Callowagan doesn't seem to be blowing yet. Watson as Connor Donnelly comes out with the ball to Niall Donnelly. Niall Donnelly out. Centre half by Colin McElduff. Colin McElduff hand to toe. There's a good burst of speed. Colin going up now towards the centre of the field. Turns and goes back and loses the ball to the midfielder Michael Cassidy. Cassidy with the ball, but it's not a great ball in there to Brenton Donnelly. Brenton gathers it close to the sideline, is out over the sideline, is it? It's a free kick to Loughmacrory, pushing the back. Niall Donnelly going to take this free very close to the sideline, at 45 metres from his own goal. Niall kicks it towards the centre of the field. It goes up there in the elbow number 7. John McCauley has it to Joe Quan. Joe Quan, the red-headed Joe Quan. It's not a great pass. Mark Grimes forced to the ball. Mark Grimes to Enda Corn. Enda, does he get it? He does. Gets the ball to Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen to Mark Grimes. Back to Owen Mullen. And a good ball from Owen across to Niall Donnelly. Niall Donnelly with a high ball in there towards a big height advantage. Declan Grimes bounces over his head to Connor McElduff. Connor. Gets it with his left foot. He has it. He loses it again. Out to Ryan Dunne. Ryan Dunne tries a shot. And Ryan Dunne starts the game as he finished the last game against against Dunnockmore in the league final. A very good score there from Ryan Dunne. His first point of the game. And we've played exactly 6 minutes. And you over to Kenny.
Good to get off the mark here, Sean, for Loughmacrory. 6 minutes gone. It's all level pegging. There was a bit of a bow press there for a while, but the defence coped very well there so far. And as you say, once again, Ryan Dunne continuing on from where he left off in the league final, where he scored 6 unbelievable points from play that day. And 5 of those were into a very strong wind. Obviously, it's a lot milder here today, but Ryan has already made his mark in this game.
Kick out there from Shane Graham out towards the middle of the field. It's a fine kick. It's breaking to their bowman, Peter O'Neill. And Loughmacrory have it. Colin McElduff, the centre half back, to Cormac McGeoghy. Short fisted pass to Ryan Dunne. Ryan Dunne hand to toe, fist the ball back to Cormac McGeoghy. Cormac about 45 metres out, fist the ball to Niall Dunne. Niall, a short fisted pass there to number 10, Pierce Green. Pierce Green back to Niall Dunne, back to Cormac McGeoghy. Cormac McGeoghy, it's a fine kick there from Cormac McGeoghy, and a very good score for Cormac McGeoghy. 2 points to 1. What have you to say, Kenny, about that?
That was the best move of the match there so far, Sean. Now, there was a lot of players involved in that move. Ryan Dunne was involved, and Calton to get the ball up the field. Cormac McGeoghy was involved even before he got the point. And great play then from Pierce Grimes, Niall Dunne inside to Cormac McGeoghy, and a great point from Cormac. So 2 points to 1 so far, and good play here, Loughmacrory, at the minute.
Kick out from Shane Graham on the 20 metre line. It's high going towards the middle of the field. It's broken to Fergal Grimes. He fists the ball across. There's Loughmacrory man down injured at this stage. I think it's Niall Donaghy. Or no, it's Brenton Dunne. Niall Donaghy's in the far side. He kicks that ball in towards Declan Grimes. Declan short fisted pass back again. And Loughmacrory and Connor McElduff has a chance here. He goes in here. Is he going to shoot with his left? He fists the ball back out again to Cormac McGeoghy again. But the ball's kicked to the left and kicked just wide of the post. So, 2 points to 1. We've played 8.5 minutes. A fairly good start to the game here from Loughmacrory. And it's a very good day for football. No breeze, no rain. On the pitch in fine condition here in Neil Park, Dungannon. Shane Graham with a kick out the edge of a small square. Right footed kick. It's not a bad kick. It goes out towards the 45 metre line. It's broken down there. And down there goes Fergal Grimes. Fergal fists the ball across to Ryan Dunne. Ryan Dunne tried to spread it across to the wing, but it's intercepted here by the number 12, Owen Quinn. Owen Quinn loses the ball to the Loughmacrory number 12, Cormac McGeoghy. Fists the ball to Brenton Dunne. Brenton Dunne hand to toe. Brenton, a fine ball in there towards Declan Grimes. He fists the ball on, but Ardboe, a little cornerback, comes out with the ball left footed and showing great speed here. Fists the ball across there to number 9, Ryan Wilkinson. Wilkinson trying to spread it across, but then there goes Colin McElduff, centre half back to Niall Dunne. Niall looks up, goes for a high one. Ryan Dunne grabs it. Ryan Dunne, but he loses the ball. Blocked down there, it's going very close to the sideline on our side here. And Damien Corn does well, broken down there. Ryan Dunne battling for it, and Damien Corn keeps the ball, and a great ball across to Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen. Oh, he tried to fist the ball across, but it's intercepted by the number 5, Peter O'Neill. Peter O'Neill goes across his own goals. Fist the ball back across there. And it's well cleared out. Out goes Joe Quinn and Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy breaks the ball down there to Cormac McGeoghan. He fists the ball into Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy with a pass to Ryan Donaghy. Ryan Donaghy tries one to the right foot, but it goes to the right of the post and wide. Anything else to say there, Kenny, about the game so far?
A good dominant spell here by Loughmacrory. Sean, they've sort of taken a grip on the game now in the last 5 minutes or so, and there's a lot of players really getting into this game now. Cormac McGahey's made a great start to the game, and he's involved in a lot of the play there at the minute. So is Ryan Donaghy, and Niall Donaghy and Benny Donaghy in the middle of the field. They're both really getting starting to get on top around the middle of the field. Conor McAuliffe's playing well, centre half back. Endicorn, a couple of bits of good play from Endicorn there. So overall, the whole team's now starting to get into this game.
Ball checked out towards the middle of the field there. Loughmacrory once again have it. They're dominating at the minute. And it's the number 5, Fergal Grimes, gets the ball in there. But Declan Grimes loses the ball out in Ardboe. Have the nose. Loughmacrory on the attack. Connor McAuliffe, a stylish player. Is he fouled? No, he's over carried the ball, and it's a free out to Ardboe. Number 11, Ollie Coyle, back in his own defence, going to take this one. Kicks it left footed, but kicks it straight to Conal McAuliffe. Conal drops, lets it through his hands, and Fergal Grimes is down there, or Niall Grimes. Conor Donaghy breaks forward from the full back line. Niall Donaghy kicks the ball in towards Owen Mullen, he's handy with the ball. He lets a lovely pass through there to Pierce Grimes back to Owen Mullen into Cormac McGeoghan. There's a chance here, he fits it across, but the keeper comes out. Well done there by Shane Graham. Gets the ball out and our ball breaking out from defence here, and it's the number 8, Michael Cassidy. Michael's fouled. He's going to have a word here with Conor McAuliffe, number 13. Is he going to get a yellow card or a black? I think it's a black one. So the game has started well for Loughmacrory, but I'm sure there could have been another few points on the board there. A few chances being missed. Stephen McCullough and Damien Mullen over the far side, along with Benny Hurl and young Forbes. That's the both management teams. And in there, number 22 now with the ball, Ryan the column. Ryan Mulgrew, it must be. And it's a free in Ardboe. The Loughmacrory management team is Mick Mina. And Mick played in that 1982 team that last won an under-16 championship. Mick was starting. And Damien Mullen, Stephen McCullough, and Patrick McCullough. That's the management team. They've already scooped the league title and they're going now for the double. So the game here now is a free kick now to Ardboe. It's the number 11, Ollie Coyle. It's a high one. It's dropping towards the far sideline and it's well caught in there, and it's fisted out to the number 10. Number 10 goes for a goal and scores it. Michael Lynn, a fine finish from Michael Lynn. Well took, well struck to the back of the net, and the keeper could do nothing about it at all. 1-1 to 2 points, and that's 13 and a half minutes gone here in O'Neill Park, Dungannon. Kenny, anything to say about that goal?
It just shows you how game could change there, Sean, because that was our Bo's first attack in quite a while, actually. Loughmacrory had a great spell of pressure there, went into a 2-1 lead. Had missed a few more chances, some great approach work, but no score as at the end of them, and suddenly our Bo go up the field and they're into a 2-point lead, and that was an unstoppable shot. It was very hard to blame anybody in defence. Their Bo player finished it brilliantly into the bottom corner.
Darren McGeoghan, what's the kick out? 20 metres out. And it's going towards Ollie Coyle there. Ollie Coyle gathers the ball and kicks another high one in towards Conan Campbell. Conan Campbell and Conor Donnelly. Who gathers this one? Conor Donnelly comes out to the ball and gets the ball out. But he puts it out over the sideline about 35 metres out. Line ball to Ardboe. Ollie Coyle on that far side. Going to take the... Phone's ringing all over the place. He'll hand you on to Kent.
And we're Bo now. We've got going to play a bit more pressure on the Loughmacrory defence here at the minute. Great play by Conor Donaghy there a few minutes ago. There's a bit of danger coming from our Bo at the minute, but Conor Donaghy put that one out. But it's going back in again here now. Ball's kicked in long from the sideline, and that goes out wide. So a bit of relief for Loughmacrory.
Thank you, Kenny, there. The ball goes wide. We're played now 14 and a half minutes gone, almost 15 minutes. And Darren McGeoghan with this kick out. So after all the pressure there, all the early pressure, Loughmacrory find themselves 2 points down. But it's early days yet in this game. Darren McGahey with a kick. It's not much distance in it. It's broken down there by Ryan Wilkinson, and it's Loughmacrory free. Fergal Grimes, I think it is, or Niall Grimes, not far sideline. Niall Grimes. Niall with the free. Swings it across to Ryan Donahue. Ryan Donahue can do untold damage if he gets a bit of room, but he fisted the ball straight to our bowman man and Michael, and the goal scorer comes out with the ball. It's a ball in there towards Conan Campbell, and he's not easy marked. He goes right footed, he kicks it high, but he kicks it to the right and kicks it wide. So this Conan Campbell's a fine player in there, and then sideline. And Loughmacrory now under pressure here at the minute. So they've lost their stamp in the game. They had well in touch in the first 15 minutes, but Ardboe now have settled into the game. There's a bit of pushing going on here between Niall Dunne and his marker right here in the middle of the field. Michael Cassidy. Darren McGahey with a kick. Goes towards Niall Dunne. Niall Dunne fists the ball to Piers Grimes, and they've lost the ball. Ardboe have it, and it's the number 7 this time. John McCullough gives it out to Ryan Wilkinson, and he kicks the ball in there, and Fergal Grimes grabs it. Well caught by Fergal to Breton Dunhay. Breton Dunhay to Conor Dunhay. He's off the ball there. The number 11, Ollie Coyle, he seemed to have hit Conor Dunhay off the ball, and it's a free into Loughmacrory. Has the referee seen it? Cahill O'Hagan. So what's happening here? And the umpire seems to have moved out here. He must have seen something. I'd say it's their bowl number 11. And he's taken out. Who's down, Kenny? Brenton Dunhay down. So we'll hand you on to Kenny here with just a few words.
Hopefully Brenton's all right there. He looks in a bit of pain at the minute. Didn't quite catch what happened there, but obviously our bowl number 11, Ollie Coyle, was involved in that incident. So Brenton's getting some treatment here at the minute. Just be interested to see now what action the referee's going to take against their bowl centre half forward. He's probably their biggest player actually as well. So the referee's having a word with him here now. Brenton's back on his feet, thankfully. Brenton had a great performance last week, put in a serious amount of work, and he's been playing well so far. A yellow card for Ardboe centre half forward, so hopefully Brenton will be fit to go on and play a big part in this game now today.
Thank you. A quick free there taken to Loughmacrory, and Niall Dunne as he fouled. He is just out about the halfway line. Niall takes it himself, right footed, and towards Declan Grimes. Declan grabs this one well, then he drops it. He's been bottled up. Owen Mung fists the ball out to Ryan Dunne. Ryan Dunne to Cormac McGahey. Cormac back to Ryan. Ryan back to Niall Dunne. Niall Dunne goes for a shot and goes into the keeper's hand. Shane Graham kicks the ball straight back out to Ryan Dunne. Ryan Dunne about 30 metres out. Fists the ball to Niall Dunne. Niall Dunne hand passes the ball. Kicks a ball high up in the air, and it's not a great ball in there, and Peter O'Neill comes out with the ball. Peter O'Neill fists the ball across there now to Ryan Wilkinson, and it's a quick ball to Endicorn loses the ball when he had it, and Loughmacrory back come out with the ball again. Niall Grimes to Niall Donahue kicks a high one in towards Conor McElduff there, but it's been broke away by Ardboe again. The full back has it, he's fouled, and it's a free out. Aidan Duffy kicks the ball, but straight into Niall Grimes. Niall Grimes out in the halfway line, kicks the ball in there to Conor McElduff. Conor, hand to toe, left footed, pass it to Ryan Donahue. Ryan Donahue kicks the ball in towards the corner there now towards Brenton Donahue. Brenton gets the ball. He's very close to the corner flag. Goes hand to toe. Fists the ball back out again. Is it Cormac McGahey? Cormac. It's a lazy looking kick from Cormac, and it goes straight into their bowl full back line. It's been broken out there by Joe Quinn. And the ball throws this Ollie Coyle. gets the ball and kicks it in towards Colin Jamba. There's a bit of a battle there with Conor Donnelly. Conor Donnelly does very well. Fergal Grimes gets it. Fergal fits the ball. Fergal Grimes, does he strike the man? Fergal could go into the book here. Silly getting involved in that, Fergal, but Fallow Hagan has spotted it. He's given away a free, and Loughmacrory were on the attack. I'll hand you over to Kenny.
Hopefully it'll just be a yellow card here for Fergal as well. He's been spoken at the minute. Very frustrating for Loughmacrory at the minute. They've a lot of the ball, a lot of good approach work, but they're not getting the scores at the minute. It has to be said that our bow defence is playing very well, and they're not letting them get inside them for scores at the minute. And we saw there as well that Conan Campbell, their bow full forward, is a very dangerous player, and they're trying to isolate him up front. Thankfully Conor Donnelly is well capable of holding him at the minute, but he's certainly a dangerous player, and I think going back 2 years ago to the 14 semi-final, I think he did most of the damage. Loughmacrory won that game, but Ardboe got a lot of goals that day, and he was the player that did a lot of the damage when Conor was actually injured for that semi-final. So hopefully Conor will be fit to keep him at bay here today. There's the free kick coming now, and it falls to Ardboe here. Conan Campbell has been well marked at the moment. What's the referee going to do here? He's going to throw the ball up.
Throw up on the 20 metre line, and we've played 21 and a half minutes. 1-1 to 2 points for the right well since the last score of the game. It was a goal from Michael Lynn. A big good crowd here at O'Neill Park in Dungannon for this game. Cahill throws the ball in, and it's broken out there. Loughmacrory have it, and it's Brenton Dunne. And passes the ball out to Cormac McGahey. Cormac to Colin McElduff. Colin McElduff. Is he going to turn back on his left? He fists the ball back to Cormac McGahey. Cormac fists the ball back to Colin McElduff. Colin goes for spreading the ball out, and an excellent ball across it to Mark Grimes. Mark Grimes, number 7. Go to Pierce Grimes. Pierce Grimes, number 10. Pierce hand to toe. Fist the ball to Ryan Donaghy. Ryan Donaghy's blocked down there by Joe Cohn, but Ryan has it again, does well. Fist the ball out to Cormac McGahey. Cormac, it's a right footed kick from Cormac, but it's a wide one from Cormac. And Loughmacrory finding it difficult to get scores here today. They shot 8 points in the first half last week against Dunagmore in the league final. But today we've only scored 2 with 8 minutes to half time. So I'll hand you over to Kenny here for a few comments.
It was a good bit of play coming out of defence there by Colin McElduff and Cormac McGahey. They were under a bit of pressure from a few Ardboe players, but they worked it out brilliantly. Another great move up the field, another good build-up, but unfortunately another wide at the end of it. So right now at the minute, Loughmacrory are playing well in this game, but they're just not getting the scores at the moment, not unlike the league final when they had 7 brilliant points in a row in the first half against Dunagmore. They probably have as much of the ball in this game, but just scores aren't coming at the minute, so hopefully they'll get a few scores on the board here now. You're into the last 7 minutes before half time.
And Declan Grimes grabs the ball in there in the full forward line to the number 10. But he's been dispossessed, Pierce Grimes. And out for the ball comes Joe Quinn. And Enda Corn's out there very fast. Well done by Enda Corn, left footed. He's a stylish player. He kicks the ball in there towards Declan Grimes. Declan, and the full back is smaller, but he's more agile there. Number 3 gets the ball out. To number 6, Joe. Who got number 7, fella? Number 8, that was Michael Cassidy. To Conan Campbell, out towards the sideline. It's over the sideline and line ball to Loughmacrory. Conor Donnelly with it. Gets a quick one to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy finishes the ball to Niall Donaghy. Niall, a good ball in there from Niall Torch, but the fullback's out in front of Declan Grimes again, and this time it's a little cornerback comes out with the ball. Fists the ball there to Joe Quinn, the centre halfback. Joe Quinn takes off a challenge there, and number 5 now, Peter O'Neill. Kicks the ball in there, looks like a free this time. Conan Campbell's fouled by Conor Donnelly, and it's a free into Ardboe. 6 minutes left to half time. A kick there for Conor Donnelly. So Conan Campbell with this chance, or is he leaving it to Ollie Coyle, the number 11? Ollie Coyle, number 11, going to take this free kick. It's about 35 metres out. Well, within his compass, I would say it's high, but it's not curling in enough, and it goes to the left and goes wide. A let off there for Loughmacrory. Yeah.
very low scoring game here today, unlike the league final, Sean. By half time, Loughmacrory 8 points on the board, nearly all from plays. I think it was seven different players were on the score sheet at that stage. The final scores, obviously a bigger pitch here today in Dungannon. Their final scores a lot harder to come by now today. That goal from Ardboe is the crucial score in the game so far, and it's left us 2 points at our ears at the minute. But at least Ardboe haven't added to the goal at this stage. I mean, we've probably played the better football overall, but without getting the scores.
Oh, we're going to get a free kick there, and it's Colin McIldorf breaking out to centre half back position. Kicks a high one, but it's not a very good pass. And the corner back, Aaron Coney, grabs it. Aaron fists the ball out there to the number 22. Losing possession of the ball. And the corner playing very well. Gets the ball in there to Cormac McGahey. Cormac fists the ball to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy. On to toe. He's been tackled well there by Peter O'Neill, but he turns back and Peter O'Neill blocks his kick. And the number 8, Michael Casty, fists the ball across to the number 3, across to number 6, Joe Quan. And they're both flicking the ball about well here at the minute. As the number 15, Sean Teague. Sean Teague, but he's been well dispossessed there. A bit harsh there. Didn't think it was a free. There's a high ball in there, but Loughmacrory have it. Fergal Grimes fists the ball out to Niall Grimes. Niall. To number 10, Pierce Grimes. Pierce. He's blocked there by Joe Quinn. And it's broken out to Ollie Coyle. Ollie Coyle gets the ball in there to Sean Teague. Nobody's marking him. He's very close to the end line. He keeps it in play. Takes on Niall Grimes. It's a free in to your bow. So it's about 20 metres out. A store. About 15 metres in from the sideline. Wouldn't be an easy kick. Who's taking this one, Kenny? It's a high kick in there, but it's not gone over the bar. It's gone out there towards the midfielder has it. The midfielder in the number 8 kicks it high and kicks it just to the left of the post and wide. Michael Cassidy there. So we're played 27 minutes and 30 seconds, and it's 1-1 to Ardboe, 2 points to Loughmacrory. Very low scoring. Ryan Dunne with the first point, and then Cormac McGahey with the second. The final score, Kenny, showing me a sheet here, in September the 4th, 1982, Loughmacrory 2-2, Oankilloo 1-2. That's the last time Loughmacrory won the juvenile title. It's low scoring, and it could be another case of the same again today, as Darren McGahey takes this kick out. Doesn't get a lot of distance into it and falls to Ardboe on the attack again. It's Ryan Wilkinson. He's overheld the ball and it's a free out to Loughmacrory. Conal McIldough going to take this free. Conal looking up. Conal with the kick to Pierce Grimes. Pierce Grimes with the ball, number 10. Kicks the ball in there to Declan Grimes, and Declan Grimes has been pushed about far too easy in there. Aidan Duffy gets the ball. He's overheld the ball and it's a free into Loughmacrory. Conor McIldough is going to take this one, is he? Or does he leave it for Brenton Donaghy?
That's why.
Brenton Donaghy going to take this free. And Dunne with a kick. It's a high one. It's dropping short. Declan Grimes is in there, but Ardboe. Michael Cassidy comes out with the ball. And Michael hand to toe along the sideline to the number 22, Ryan Mulgrew. Gets it in there to Teague and Niall Grimes. And the Ardboe number 7 gets the ball in there towards Niall Donnelly. Conor Donnelly's in there. Conor Donnelly. He battled well, but once again, the ref is awarded a free in. Free into Ardboe, about 25 metres out. So it's 29 and a half minutes gone.
I can't believe we missed that goal.
So 29 and a half minutes gone here, and it's 1-1 to 2 points. It's a long time since the last score. And it's Ollie Coyle going to take this one. There'll be about a minute of injury time, I'd say. It's the 13th minute since we've had the last score, so 17 minutes both teams haven't failed to score. Is that going to change? No, it hits the crossbar and comes back out to Ryan Donaghy. And Loughmacrory are lucky to escape there. Ryan Donaghy across to Cormac McGahey. Cormac along the far sideline of the over towards Conor McElduff. Is Conor going to grab this when he does? Down he goes, kicks his heels up in the air. And does he hold on to the ball too long? Ardboe number 4 is in there battling. It's battled out and it's an Ardboe ball. The 30 minutes is played with 30 seconds over the time. There wasn't much injury in the first half. I'd say we're into the last attack of the match here of the first half. Michael Cassidy grabs the ball. This is the last attack. He gives another high ball in there. Toes Connor down like, and it's well swept in there by Niall Grimes. Niall Grimes fists the ball across to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy across to Enda Corn. Enda, is he going to be bottled up? He's playing very well, and then a very fine pass there to Mark Grimes. Mark very close to the sideline. Left footed. It's not a great pass in there to his brother there. But he gets it. Pierce Grimes. Flicks it across there to Ryan Donaghy. Ryan Donaghy now. This is bound to be the last attack of the half. Can we finish with a point here? Ryan Donaghy fists the ball across to Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen back to Ryan Donaghy. Ryan, a big high pass across there to Cormac McGahey. Is he going to... The number 4 is in there. Number 4, Ollie Monaghan, does very well to come out with the ball. The referee blows the whistle. It's half-time. It's Ardboe. 1 goal, 1 point. Loughmacrory, 2 points. And it's a very low-scoring game so far. But things can brighten up in the second half as I hand you over here to Kenny.
It's turned out a very frustrating first half there, Sean, for Loughmacrory, because we give away the first point of the match. Obviously, we're 1-0 down. Then we took over for about 10 to 15 minutes. We came back with a couple of great points. Ryan Donaghy got us off the mark. Cormac McGahey made it 2-1. That was after 8 minutes. And at that stage, we went on to dominate for another 5 or 10 minutes after that. And it looked as if it could be repeated last, the league final, where we built up a 7-1 lead. But a lot of the play, but not the scores just wouldn't come. And it has to be said that our bow defence was superb in the first half, and Michael Cassidy, their number 8, is back helping out in defence, and he's having a fantastic game now at the minute. But overall, Ardboe came back into that game there towards the end of the half. Obviously, they got the goal, put them back in front. They never scored again after that either. But our full back line is probably the strongest line on the field at the minute. Conor Donnelly is having a great battle with Conan Campbell, Ardboe full forward, and our two cornerbacks, Niall Grimes and Enda Corn, are both having great games. Enda Corn has probably been Loughmacrory's best player in that first half. So the full back line have done exceptionally well there to keep Ardboe at bay and not let them. That's one of the main reasons Ardboe haven't added to their goal. So very low scoring first half here. With second half, obviously we'll be hoping that a lot of our key players and the attack and midfield get really on top of their game and start putting scores over, because obviously if we can get a few scores on the board, we can still go on and win this game.
30 minutes away from the completion of the Grade 2 Championship. Who's going to be the victors? Charles O'Hagan goes down, picks the ball up and throws it into the air, and Brenton Dunne flicks the ball to Niall Dunne. Can see a big improvement this time in the Loughmacrory performance. The first half was, to say the least, it was pretty mediocre. But Ardboe now coming out with the ball. And it's the number 8, and it's well blocked down there by Brenton Dunne. Brenton Dunne can see a bit of urgency coming, creeping into Loughmacrory already. It's flicked back there from Owen Mullen, back to Brenton Dunne, back to Owen Mullen. Owen flicks the ball back to Niall Dunne again. Niall Dunne to young Grimes. Cormac McGahey, right footed. That's a better air from Cormac McGahey. It's high and it's over the bar. A good score. We're 36 seconds into the second half, and that's a fine start. And already I can see that Mina and the boys must have said a few words to them. There's been a bit of hairdryer treatment in there, I'd say. That's Cormac McGahey's second point of the game. It's a fine score, and it leaves 1 point between the teams. Kick out from Shane Graham on the 20 metre line. The Loughmacrory crowd getting behind their team now. It's a kick out. It goes towards high towards the middle of the field. Ollie Coyle's battling in there for it. Ollie Coyle goes in. Mark Grimes goes in as well. And the number 5 goes in, but Ollie Coyle's down there again. And Ryan Dunne goes down, but it's the centre half back who comes out with the ball. Joe Quinn towards the sideline here. And Fergal Grimes marking him, does well. Ryan Dunne gets the ball, flicks it to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy flicks the ball in there to Conor McElduff. Conor gives it. Has he been fouled? But there's no free being given. And Ardboe is back out. And Declan Grimes seems to be holding them on. So free this time to Ardboe. Hey? Eh? So we've played 2 minutes of the second half and it's starting to warm up already. It's an Ardboe man down to the centre half back, Joe Corn. He pushed him forward when he got injured in that last attack. Anything to say there, Kenny, about the start of the second half?
A great start for Loughmacrory. So on the first point of the second half is always going to be a very important point, and it was a fantastic point too. A real inspiration one for Cormac Gahey. Great play past him as well by Pearce Grimes, and great play leading up to it by Benny Dunne and Owen Mullen. So we've started this half very well. Hopefully that'll continue.
And Conan Campbell's breaking through up at the far end of the field. 5 metres out from the goals, he kicks the ball high in towards the centre, but it's been well fisted in there by Fergal Grimes. Does very well. Fisted across to Conor Donnelly. Seemed to be a free in there, but it's not given. Loughmacrory, Conor Donnelly fists the ball out there to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy fists the ball to Ryan Donaghy. We expect a bigger game from Ryan in the second half. He was largely anonymous in that first half. Ryan flicks the ball across to Cormac McGahey. Cormac spreads the ball with his left foot towards the sideline. It's going very close to the sideline ball out to our bow. 45 metres from his own goals here. And it's kicked in there towards Ryan Mulgrew. Ryan Mulgrew kicks the ball in there towards... there's a high tackle there from Cormac McGahey. And it's Joe Quinn. And the book coming out here. Ollie Coyle coming out, the centre half forward. Number 11 on his back, he's going to take this free. He's a left footed kicker. He's yet to score. 1-1 to 3 points. Very tight game here. And O'Neill Park, Dungannon, 45 metres out, Ollie Coyle. Left footed, it goes high. It hasn't got the distance, it breaks out there, but the 13 metre line is fisted out from Conor Donnelly. But it's straight to the midfielder, the number 8. And he kicks the ball in there, and Loughmacrory back out. Ender Corn grabs it to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy out towards Mark Grimes. Mark Grimes. Mark fists the ball out there to Conal McElduff. Conal McElduff loses the ball and gets it back again. Fists the ball out there to Mark Grimes again. Mark Grimes is hand to toe. They should be getting the ball in. They're fiddling about with the ball. Conal McElduff fists the ball across there to number 5, Fergal Grimes. Fergal fists the ball to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy going on his bike, left footed, but it's blocked down there by the number 7, John McCauley. And our bow now going in the lane. Young McCauley with the ball. Fists the ball as he brought down by Ender Corn. Referee plays on. And Ollie Coyle goes down for the ball. Ollie Coyle, is he fouled? He's not. He fists the ball out to Michael Lynn, the goal scorer. Michael Lynn, hand to toe, he's a useful wee player. He sports through a couple of tackles there, Michael Lynn, and he kicks the ball. He kicks it over the bar. A final score there from Michael Lynn. A goal and a pointy shot of the 1-2 our ball scored. So I'll hand you over to Kenny here now.
That was a good response from our bow there, a good point from them. Our defence had done very well leading up to that, they'd kept them out there. But Conor McElduff and Fergal Grimes are doing well at the minute in defence. So our bow go back into a 2-point lead now. That's their first score, their first point from the very first minute of the game. Actually, the goal's only the score they've had in between, but they're right back into a 2-point lead. So we've plenty of work to do in this game.
So it's the 13th minute of the first half since our ball scored, but they're back in the attack again. There's a chance here for the number 22, Ryan Mulgrew, but he kicks the ball. Darren McGahey gets it. Darren McGahey hand passes the ball to Niall Grimes. Niall Grimes coming out with the ball, fists the ball across to Fergal Grimes. But 45 metres back to Niall. A lot of hand passing here, very short hand passing. Goes towards Cormac McGahey there. But Niall Dunne gets it. Niall Dunne does very well, close to the sideline, does well. Going towards Conor McElduff there. Conor McElduff and the number 4. And the number 4, Ollie Manning, has the ball. Ollie fists the ball across there to Ollie Coyle. Ollie Coyle, left footed, hand to toe. That's a big high check that goes court here to Conor Donnelly. Conor Donnelly keeps it in well. Does very well, Conor Donnelly. Going bursting out of defence to Fergal Grimes. To Conor McElduff. Conor McElduff to Conor McElduff. Conor back to Conor Donnelly. This is good football here from Loughmacrory as Brent Dunne bursts through the middle to Ryan Donaghy. And Ryan Dunne evades the tackle and goes on. And Ryan Dunne bursting through now. The crowd are really on their feet as Ryan Dunne kicks it over the bar. And a fine score there from Ryan Dunne. We've played 6.5 minutes of the second half. And that's more like the under-16 team that I know. I'll hand you over to Kenny here.
That was a brilliant point there, Sean. A fantastic move there. We really are. We've had two great points now in this half already. 7 minutes gone. Connor McElduff, Connor Donnelly, and Connor McElduff. All brilliant play from the end. Benny Dunne, good ball up to Ryan, and Ryan just did exactly what he did in the league final. Ran through with unbelievable authority and stuck over a fantastic point. So great response that last point from, but only a point in it now, and hopefully we can keep this going.
Like Loughmacrory starting to knuckle down to the challenge here now as the ball goes high towards the middle of the field. Ollie Coyle battles for it. It's a free to Loughmacrory, and Ryan Dunne takes a quick one. It's not a great pass. Conor McGahey does very well, flicks it on to Conor McElduff. There's a chance here. He flicks it over to Niall Dunne. Niall Dunne kicks it high and kicks it over the bar, and the teams are level. 7 minutes and 28 seconds gone in the second half. 1-2 to 5 points, and this is more like the Loughmacrory team that I know of.
Another superb point there, so we're now playing our best football at match at this stage. That's 3 points already now we've got since half time. The first 8 minutes of the second half, and we only got two in the whole first half, and that's the football we saw, the type of football that won the league final. Brilliant play again. Cormac McGahey flicked the ball on superbly to Conor Duff, McElduff, who made a brilliant run inside, laid it across, and Niall Dunne getting his first score of the match. Niall doing what he does best and stuck over a fantastic point.
Kick out here goes towards Conan Campbell. They've moved him out, and he's caught the ball very well to Joe Quinn bursting through the tackle here to Michael Cassidy. He flicks the ball out to Michael Lim. He's already scored a goal in a point. He's a handy wee player. He flicks it across to Michael Cassidy again. Michael Cassidy, the shot's half blocked down there, but it still goes in there too. Ardboe still have it. He fists the ball, but he fists it straight to Loughmacrory man, and it's Conor Donnelly, and he kicks the ball out now to Cormac McGahey. And there's an inch now to the Loughmacrory step now every time. Cormac McGahey battling well with the ball here. Is he going to lose possession? He's been well marked by the number two. It's a free out to Loughmacrory. 45 metres out from their own goal. Conor Donnelly takes it to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy through the mentor to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy, and he's dangerous when he goes forward. Fits the ball over. He's been taken out of it by the number seven, and the referee, Callowhagan, has seen it. The number seven from Ardboe, John McCauley. He'll be getting a yellow card for that tackle, and it'll be a free in to Loughmacrory.
And Donnie has hurt again. Brendan's put in another great effort here today. His work rate is phenomenal. He's the man that does so much the dirty work on this team, and he carried the ball again up the field there. We played the ball really well out of defence there again. Conor Donnelly and Cormac McGahey did really well. They were under a bit of pressure, but they got it cleared, and a great run out of defence from Benny Donaghy. But this game has really come to life now, and we're level. This early days, yep, 20 minutes to go, we're back on level terms, which was exactly what we had to set out to do at the start of the second half. So we've cut out that deficit now completely. We look to be the team on top at the moment, but there's a long way to go yet, and this is a very tenacious Ardboe team, and they're not easy to score against. So it's a very competitive game at the minute.
Thank you, Kenny. Because there's been more scores in this half than there's been in the first half. It is 1-1 to 2 points at half time. Loughmacrory tagged on 3 points. Brendan Dunne's back up again. And it's Niall Dunne going to take this free. It's about 50 metres out. It'd be a fine effort if he could put this one over. So Niall Dunne, well within his capabilities, it's very high. It goes to the right of the post and wide. So it's all to play for. The teams locked together and 1-2 to 5 points. And we've played 10 minutes of the second half. So there's 20 minutes left. And this game could go anyway. Check out from Shane Graham. Goes towards the sideline here, and this goes over the line, and it's a line ball to Loughmacrory. Cormac McGahey with it over towards Niall Donaghy, but Niall is dispossessed very well there by their bow back, but he gives away possession to Conal McElduff. Conal fists the ball across to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy evades the tackle. He's been fouled again, and it's a free in. The number 9 this time brings him down, the Ryan Wilkinson. There's a quick one there to Niall Donaghy. Niall Donaghy takes his man on this time, does he? It's the number 4. He's been fouled on Ollie Monaghan. It's a free in to Loughmacrory. And Paul Mullen, the linesman, goes out to mark where the free's been taken from. It'll be Brenton Donaghy this time. So he's about 20 metres out. 5 or 6 metres in from the sideline. 12 minutes almost gone in the second half. Not an easy kick. Oh, Brenton's going to take it. It's left footed, he kicks it, but it goes to the right of the post and goes wide. So Kenny, have you anything to say there, Todd, to this game?
It's a couple of ways there, Sean, now since we drew level with Ardboe. The next point is going to be another big point because if I really believe the way we're playing at the minute. If Loughmacrory can get the next point and go into the lead, it'll make us very strong favourites to win this match. So hopefully we'll get a show a bit of composure here and get another point to take a lead.
Kick out from Shane Graham, goes towards this sideline here. Colin Campbell goes up, but it's the number 7, John McCauley, who fists it down to Cormac McGahey. Cormac fists it out there to Pierce Grimes. Pierce has been bottled up, but he's given it to Conor McElduff. Conor McElduff, is he bursting through the tackle? No, he's lost possession. He's lost possession there, Conor McElduff. And it's a free out to Ardboe. Carl O'Hagan seems to be pushing him back. He's trying to pinch a few yards there. He's kicked it over towards this sideline here as up goes Niall Grimes. Does very well but loses possession. And the number 12 has it. Owen Quinn. And towards this big Ollie Coyle. Big Ollie. He's battling for possession. He fists it out to Joe Quinn. Does he touch it on the ground? No, he doesn't. Fergal Grimes staying very close to him. Kicks it on the ground and goes straight to the Michael Cassidy, the number 8. There's danger here, but he's been very well blocked down there. Very good defensive work there. And Mark Grimes fists the ball out to Conal McElduff, and he's out towards the sideline now. Who's over in that sideline? Is it Enda Corn? Ardboe have possession of the ball. And it's a kick in toward Darren McGahey, comes out from his lane. Darren flicks the ball out there to Conal McElduff. The day's getting a wee bit darker at the minute as Niall Donaghy comes out with the ball. Niall Donaghy bursting through the tackle there and fists the ball straight through the middle to Ryan Donaghy. Ryan Donaghy gives it to Pierce Grimes, but Pierce Grimes isn't first to the ball. John McCauley comes out with the ball for Ardboe. We're in the middle of the field here now, and it's this Conan Campbell coming out here in the number 14, but a bad delivery in there. Colin McElduff fetches it and gives it to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy left footed. It's high, it's towards Owen Ball. And Owen Ball, he might be small, but he's very, very handy with the ball. And he fists the ball. A very good pass from Owen to Brenton Dunhay. And Brenton Dunhay to Declan Grimes. And Declan fists the ball into Pierce Grimes. Pierce Grimes seemed to be fouled. He is fouled. And there's a free into Loughmacrory about 30 metres from the Ardboe goal. Jenny.
That was a good breakaway move there, Sean, because we're under a bit of pressure there again, and there was some great defending there by Mark Grimes and Conor McElduff to clear that danger. And we've got the ball up the field. Conor McElduff, Owen Mullen, Benny Donahue and Declan Grimes all involved there in getting the work on the ball into a scoreable position. And Niall Donaghy has a chance now to notch his second point of the game. So far it's been all the Loughmacrory scores have come from play so far. So Niall has a chance here now to get his first score from a free. He's already scored from a great point from play. So this will be a very crucial score here at this stage of the match. And unfortunately it was just wide. Conor McElduff tried to keep it in play, but it went out wide. The match stays level. We're now half midway through the second half, so we're in for an exciting last 15 minutes here.
It's got a lot darker here, and it looks as if the rain's not far away. With 15 minutes to go, it's 1-2 to 5 points. That was a wee bit of a miss there from Niall Donaghy, but it just went wide, and it's a kick out now again from Shane Graham. Shane Graham, the edge of a square. He's getting fair, good kick out. He gets another good distance. There's a push in the back there from Colin Campbell. Callow Higgins says, yes, that's what it is. Niall Donaghy takes a quick flick to Brenton Donaghy. Brenton Donaghy back to Niall Donaghy, and Niall Donaghy now has a chance, but it's accidentally blocked there by the number 4, Ollie Mullen, who's just after receiving a yellow card there in the last attack of the game there, the number 5 now with Ardboe. Is there a push in the back there? There is a push in the back, and it's a free in this time to Ardboe. We're about 45 metres out, 65 metres out from the Loughmacrory goal, and it's Ardboe number 7, John McCauley. John McCauley takes a quick one into Joe Quinn, the centre half back. There's a chance here for Joe Quinn. He fists the ball across there to Ollie Coyle. Ollie Coyle, he gets a lot of height in the ball, but it's very, very, very wide looking. Is it Darren McGahey comes out now? Complex and Ardboe man. What's going on here? Is the ball breaking, and there's a lot of danger, but the goalie's down injured, and it's a free out to Loughmacrory as the looking attention here. Darren McGahey's down injured at the minute. So Kenny, I'll hand you over to you for
We're under a lot of pressure there in defence. Sean there for a few moments there. Thankfully, we survived. There was a few shots coming from our bow players there. Darren McGahey's injured there at the minute. He came out very bravely there and picked up an injury in the process. And thankfully, we've won a free out at the end of that bit of pressure there. This game is really going from end to end at the minute. Just when it looked as if a few times as if Loughmacrory might go on and go into the lead and maybe take control of the match. Our bow just keep coming back. They're a very determined team. Joe Quinn at centre half back's having a great game for them. Michael Cassie at midfield is working very hard, but this match is a long way to go before this match is won here today. We've just survived there. As I say, there's been a good while now since there's been a score in this match, and the next score with just over 12 minutes to go is going to be a very big one now.
So it's Conor Donnelly with a free kick. It's a free out to Loughmacrory. Conor goes for a short one to his keeper Darren McGahey, lucky to get away with that, and he gives it to Niall Grimes. Breaking out, he's overheld the ball. No, it's a free out to Loughmacrory. So Conor Donnelly with this free gives it to Ryan Donaghy, and Ryan Donaghy gives it to Niall Donaghy back to Fergal Grimes. Has something happened here? It's the number 6 this time. It's going to be booked. Joe Quinn. Right, few yellow cards now for our bow mounting up. There's the number 4. Did he get a yellow there, Kenny? Yeah. 4, 6, 7 and 11 all booked. Number 5 for Loughmacrory, Fergal Grimes. Is the ball checked in there to Ryan Dunne? There's a chance here. Ryan flicks it out to Cormac Yahi, but it doesn't go to the length of Cormac, and it's broken out by Ollie Monaghan. Conor McElduff finds him. Shows a free kick here from our bow. Michael Cassidy with the kick. It's a high one. Goes towards Ollie Coyle, but in there goes Benton Donaghy, does very well. Goes in there and fists the ball out. Oh, towards Niall Donaghy to Niall Grimes. Goes for a short pistol pass. Doesn't work out. And Niall fouls his man, number 15, Sean Teague. Free kick here to Sean. Michael Cassidy with the kick. Very close towards the sideline here. Number 14, Conan Campbell and Conor Donnelly, they're having a right old battle. Conan Campbell kicks it, and he kicks it to the left and kicks it wide. Narrowly wide, must I add. So there's 19 minutes gone, there's 11 minutes to go, and everything to play for in this game as the temperature heats up here in O'Neill Park, Dungannon, for this under 16 grade 2. And there's nothing between the teams, they're locked together, 1-2 to 5 points. Very low scoring game. There's a fairly exciting game. And the next couple of scores could be very crucial in this game. Darren McGahey was down injured earlier. He's going to take this kick out. Darren McGahey, right footed. That's a better kick out from Darren. Right towards the centre. Loughmacrory don't seem to be going for the ball. And it's Michael Cassidy who feels it. It's a high one and towards Conan Campbell. He seemed to be moved in there. Conan Campbell and Conor Donnelly, and he fists the ball into this big number 22, Ryan. He fists the ball and hits the cover across the room of the bar. It's a full score from Ryan Mulgrave. And hand over to Kenny as our ball picking a 1-point lead.
A very important score for the ball at this stage. There's still plenty of time in this game, but Loughmacrory have fallen behind again here. The time is just over 10 minutes to go here at this stage. Loughmacrory need to bounce back. We've had a great spell on top in this half, and we're still playing, and it's a very exciting game here. It's going to end, and just the effort is to see how quickly Loughmacrory can respond to that score.
We're entering now the last 10 minutes, there's actually 9 minutes and 20 seconds left. There's a sub coming on the Loughmacrory team, and it's Liam McCartney coming on. Who's he coming on for? He's coming on for Owen Mullen, is it? Owen Mullen. Substituted by Liam McCartney for the last 9.5 minutes. So it's Darren McGahey with his kick. It's a high one. It goes in towards it. Conor McAdolph is a free kick there. Conor McAdolph playing very well in the centre of that defence. He might be small, but his heart's a steel. And it's not the, it's supposed to be his old man still on the field, and there's somebody else to get off. Who went off there? And the corner of the ball. And that in towards it. Declan Grimes and towards Breton Donaghy. Breton Donaghy breaks in through the tackle here as he flicks the ball out to Liam McCartney. Liam McCartney flicks the ball on out to Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen on out to Endicorn. Endicorn back again to Owen Mullen. Unknown turns. Left footed. It's a high running towards Declan Grimes. Has Declan Grimes got it? No, it's a ball coming out with a ball again. I don't know who the number is. It's the number five. Seems to be fouled. He is fouled. And it's a 3 yard to our ball. Keep moving. Coming out with a ball. He's got off the field. It must be Pierce Grimes. It must be Lyle Grimes, is it? Pierce Grimes, number 10, I think. But anyway, here's Mark Grimes battling with possession. He has to get possession here. And he's lost it. Ollie Cowan out about 45 metres out. At high tip of Ollie. Going towards Mark Grimes. Right, he's up with Greg and Lyle Grimes. That's the ball to Colin McGregor. Colin McGregor, that's the ball out to Colin McGregor. Colin McGregor to Fergo Grimes. Everything to play for here now. The next score is crucial in this game. Colin McGregor. Colin McGregor battling with Greg McGregor. Fess the ball out to Niall Donahue. 50 metres out, 60 metres. Fess the ball out to
Conan, keep
Conan
going!
Conan! Conan McGregor turning, jumping and turning back to Conan McGregor. Conan McGregor looking for better run. Fess the ball to Conan McGregor. The midfielder has it, they can pass the ball. Fess the ball out. Very tight game here. Anything to play for. Left. Michael Casty going to take a short one here, and he does. He kicks it to Ryan Mulgrew. Ryan Mulgrew, it's a high one in towards the Coleman Chamber and Conor Donnelly. Conor Donnelly does very well. He's been fouled, and it's a free out to Loughmacrory. And he's going to take this fella's name, Coleman Campbell. Number 14, Conan Campbell. Becomes the fifth level yellow card of the game.
Yeah.
Kick out now. Conor Donnelly with this free kick. Gives it back to his keeper again. And Darren McGahey with the ball now. And Toe, what's he going to do? Fifth the ball out towards Fergal Grimes. Fergal back to Conor McGilduff. Conor McGilduff trying to burst through the tackle. It does it to Declan Grimes. Declan seems to be moved out here. It's a free kick to Loughmacrory. So Declan Grimes was just free kick. We have now 5 minutes left for playing this game. And this next score is going to be very vital. Loughmacrory need a score as Brenton Dunne on the attack. As the volume is turned up here in O'Neill Park, it's a high one, but it goes towards the keeper. It should be keeper's ball, Shane Graham. Shane Graham kicks about, it's going very close to the sideline. It is over the sideline, and we're about 55 metres out from the ball goals. And Loughmacrory sideline ball. Is that Cormac McGahey taking it? Cormac McGahey kicks it hard and kicks it in there. It's their ball cornerback, has it? Joel Corn coming out with the ball. Joel Corn, the number 6, kicks it high and it goes towards Colin McGilduff. Niall Grimes, actually. Niall Grimes does very well as he fouled. They've lost possession, they've lost, they've turned it over again. Our bonus, Michael Casty coming out with the ball. Michael Casty with that ball in there, towards Colin Campbell and Conor Donnelly. This is a vital possession. Who's going to get this? Conan Campbell racing in, goes for a shot, and it goes into the back of the net of the post. Unfortunate for the keeper, but that seems to have. Give Ardboe a big lead now, 4 points, 2-3 to 5 points, 26 and a half minutes gone, and things have took a turn for the worst game.
unbelievably bad blow there, Sean. This game was very, very close, even with a point down, but still had time to get an equaliser at least. And suddenly, Neil Grimes, I thought Neil Grimes could have had a free there, come out of defence. He did very well coming out of defence. He looked as if he was fouled, but Ardboe put the ball in long, and Conor Campbell brilliantly taking goal. Conor Donnelly did his very best to stop him, but it was a brilliantly finished goal by Conor Campbell. Now we've it all to do here, and time was very much against us.
A lot of goal on the attack here now again, and they're not giving up that lightly. The ball's been blocked down there, Loughmacrory still in the attack. Who has it? Is it free out there, Ardboe, is it? Or is it a free in? Looks to be a free in, is it? A lot of heated wars on that far side line. But it's a free out to Ardboe, and it's number 8, Michael Cassidy.
Go!
Michael Cassidy, what's the kick? It's a high one. Goes towards Ollie Cohen, and over there goes Mark Graves. Mark Graves does very well. First of all, out to Niall Grimes. Niall Grimes to Breton Donahue. And it's that one last fling in this Loughmacrory team. It has to be. Conor McGilduff wrecks the ball there. He's broken away from Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen had the ball, but it's broken away. And Ardboe now on the attack again. There's a ball touch on the ground. That's the Sean Teig, number 15, with the ball. Back in his own half-back line. Out to number 4, Ollie Mullen. Ollie Mullen out to Michael Cassidy. Back to the number 10, Michael Lynn. Michael Lynn. A good ball in from Michael and towards Colin Campbell, and he can play a bit of ball. Him and Conor Donnelly have had a real battle in there. Conor Donnelly wins this time, comes out with the ball. And it's out to Declan Grimes. Declan Grimes to Ryan Donahue. Ryan Donahue going through the centre. The John McCauley does well. He's found his man, and it's a free in. And Ryan Donahue going to take this. Ryan Donahue with the kick. Goes for a high one. It goes in there towards Niall Donahue. Michael Cassidy puts the ball out to Ryan Wilkinson. And Ryan Wilkinson out to number 4, Ollie Monaghan. Owen Quinn. Owen told just Colin Campbell again. He's going to pack around the neck there from Niall Grimes, number 2. He's going to go into the book there, Niall. Second Loughmacrory booking of the game. Or is it a tick? I think it's just a tick. Colin Campbell takes one. No, there's no marking there at all. As Sean Teig gathers the ball. Sean Teig, 45 metres out, fists the ball across to Ryan Wilkinson. Ryan Wilson kicks it high and kicks it over the bar. And the signs are now ominous that Loughmacrory are not going to win this match today. It's 2 4-5 points. And they're all now and driving home the advantage. Very little to separate the teams. Just kick up a ball, but Ardboe are in front, and that's what matters at the minute. Is Damien Corn or Andy Corn gets the ball. Seems to be fouled. He is fouled. It's a free kick, and it's a quick one. To Owen Mullen. Owen Mullen offloads it there. Joe Corn has gathered the ball. Pulls the sideline. He's been fouled by Conor McGilduff. 30 minutes are now up. The 30 minutes is played, so another sub coming on there for Loughmacrory. I think it's Eamon Lowe gone. I don't know who's went off. Who's went off, Jenny? Anything to say there?
It looks as if it's all over now, Sean. As the game's ending on a bit of a dampener for Loughmacrory. But it shouldn't have gotten. This was a great game, and just we were pressing for to take the lead not that long ago in the game, and Ardboe broke and got a goal, and suddenly the whole complexion of the game just changed completely. And now Ardboe's tails are up, and they're full of confidence the minute now, and they're going to pull 6 points clear if they stick this over the bar. But and we've been putting a great effort in this match. Unfortunately, we haven't scored since 8th minute of the second half, and with the same problem in the first half, and that has told against us. We had chances, we were well on top for midway through the second half, and suddenly it's all gone against us here.
Campbell knocks over that three from 20 metres out to left. 2 5-5 points to score now. As the time, they're into added time now at the minute. This is a goal, 2 points coming Campbell a shot. So it's 2 5-5 points in favour of Ardboe. Donovan Rossa, and it looks as if the title's going to head up the Loughshore tonight. As we enter injury time here, Gal Higgin looking at his watch, minute and a half gone. Darren McGahey with a kick. It's a high one towards the middle of the field. And Michael Cassidy's had a fine game in the middle of the field. He's been one of their better players. The referee blows the final whistle. The game has ended. Unfortunately for Loughmacrory, it's heads down, but they've won an under 16 title of the year, and they shouldn't be too disappointed as our both players celebrating with one another, and a fine achievement for them. 2-5 to 5 points. Our Bow have come out on top in this game. So I'll hand you over to Kenny here for a few words.
It's turned out, Sean, a very disappointing result for Loughmacrory at the end of the day. We thought, I suppose, we were all a bit confident, going into today's game after winning the league title. We'd beaten this team before on the 14 level. Loughmacrory, there's no doubt Loughmacrory were the favourites going into this game. But that was an unbelievably tenacious Ardboe performance, because there were times when Loughmacrory were well on top, and Ardboe just—they were so hard to break down their defence, and they just kept coming back. Every time Loughmacrory looked like the team that was going to go on and dominate, Ardboe just kept coming back. Showed not a lot of character to win this match. But listen, it's been a fantastic year for this group of lads. They got the league and the championship finals, won the league title. It would have been icing on the cake if they had won the championship title here today. But I mean, they should hold their heads very high, and they gave it everything they had today. It just didn't happen on the day. They only scored 5 points overall, which didn't reflect the football they played. Loughmacrory defence today, right through from 1-7, were brilliant. And that's, I mean, Ardboe only got 7 scores altogether, and three of those came in the last couple of minutes. But overall, Loughmacrory can hold their heads high. A very disappointing outcome, but it has to be said, a brilliant year for this group of lads. We're going to see a lot more of this group of lads in the coming years.
So that's it now for the year, lads. So we'll hand you back here to Terry.
In the morning, how she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday.
We're going to go to the hospital.